Welcome back to Blueworks Live. This video shows you how to include a linked process in your playback in Blueworks Live. To get started, let's assume you have a process diagram and you want to create a playback for it. You can see that this activity contains a linked process. You can hover over the link icon and then click the name of the linked process to enter it. You would like to include both of these processes in the playback. Return to the original process diagram and click Playback to enter Playback Mode. To start a new playback, choose one of the white bubbles and enter a name for your playback. Define your playback path. When you come to the activity with a linked process, you can choose whether or not to enter the linked process as part of the playback. If you like, you can simply proceed to the next element in the current process. However, let's say you want to enter a linked process. To go back to the previous step, press Ctrl-click on the activity you want to remove from the playback. To enter the linked process, hover over the activity to get a tooltip, and then, from the tooltip, select the linked process to enter. Instead of selecting the activities one by one, you can click the activity you want to start the playback with, and then click the activity you want to end it with. Blueworks Live will infer the playback path. Click the parent button to return to the parent process, and keep creating your playback. Once you're satisfied with your playback path, select the play button and step through each element in the path sequence. Use the next and back buttons to navigate through the playback. And to exit, you guessed it, click exit. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.